Cruz breaks his bat, a base hit, and for the first time this afternoon, the Dominican Republic has taken the lead.
Not much you can do about that as a pitcher. Maybe elevated it a little too much, which allowed the ball to get over to second baseman's head.